Artificial intelligence and augmented intelligence are closely related but distinct technologies changing how we live and work. While both involve using computers and algorithms to perform tasks, they have different purposes and applications. AI is a technology that is designed to replicate human cognitive functions such as learning, reasoning, and decision-making. It involves using complex algorithms, neural networks, and machine learning models to process data and make decisions without human intervention. AI has the potential to revolutionize industries such as healthcare, finance, and transportation by automating repetitive tasks, reducing errors, and improving efficiency. On the other hand, augmented intelligence is a technology that is designed to work in collaboration with human intelligence to enhance and extend our cognitive abilities. It involves using machine learning algorithms and natural language processing to provide insights, recommendations, and feedback to humans. Augmented intelligence has the potential to improve decision-making, increase productivity, and enhance creativity in fields such as marketing, design, and customer service. One of the key differences between AI and augmented intelligence is their purpose. AI is designed to work autonomously, without human intervention, while augmented intelligence is designed to work in partnership with humans to improve their performance. Another difference is their approach to decision-making. AI is designed to make autonomous decisions based on data analysis and algorithms, while augmented intelligence is designed to assist humans in decision-making by providing insights and suggestions. Another key difference between AI and AI is their learning capabilities. AI is designed to learn from data and improve over time without human intervention, whereas augmented intelligence is designed to learn from human feedback and interactions. This means that AI is typically more complex and difficult to develop and integrate with existing systems. In contrast, augmented intelligence is designed to be simpler and easier to integrate with human workflows. If you want to learn more differences and uses of both technologies, you can read the article. I am sure you will learn more. Have a nice day.